sight. Mark Henry is 6'4" tall and weighs over an unbelievable 400 pounds. He can induct you into his Hall of Pain with just one of his moves. Look at that, Cole. Here we go, outside of the ring, and there are no countouts in this match. And he gets escorted back through the ropes.
What an impressive combination of moves.
These no DQ matches are so dangerous. Wow, if he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
And I think it's obvious that he'll stop at nothing to win here tonight.
What kind of devastation will we see now?
I don't hear it. Oh my gosh, he stopped it. Man, I thought he was done for. Watch it.
Oh, stopped at the last second.
That the superstar,
he's down, and now the official begins the count.
He can't do it. He can't make it. This is gonna be it. And that one hit with the force of a big rig.
Ouch, he's going to be bruised from head to toe before this one's over.
You can tell by the pain Alberto Del Rio's opponents are put in that he took time in creating his moves, especially for WWE competition.
I gotta be honest. I hope this is it, Kane. These guys have done so much harm to each other.
At this point, everybody gets a bit of a breather.
Good Lord, he's just hell-bent on maiming his opponent. And now he gets a bit of a reprieve as the official once more begins to count.
He's starting to stir, Michael, but will he stir enough?
I gotta be honest. I hope this is it, King. These guys have done so much harm to each other.
Two. I don't know how much more damage he can take.
Four. Five.
We've seen for a long time now Del Rio take his opponents down in so many different ways. Whether he's winning championship gold or just hurting his opponents, Del Rio feels it's all part of his WWE destiny.
Whoa!
He's measuring.
Oh, man!
Now it's gut check time. This has been so exhausting.
Three!
Four. Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Nine.
Woo, a little showboating going on here.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Oh, out of nowhere. Not much the official can do right now. This is.
I don't think there's any lengths that these superstars won't go.
And now he gets a bit of a reprieve as the official once more begins to count.
Oh!
King, did you see that?
Oh, man, it doesn't get much closer than that. What's he gonna find?
Good Lord, he's just hell-bent on maiming it.
If that doesn't do it, then what will? Oh, my, get the medics down here.
I gotta be honest. I hope this is it, King. These guys have done so much harm to each other.
Two.
What's he doing? What's he doing with those steps? Come on, put that down. Remember, there are no countouts in this contest. This match could end up anywhere.
Officials counting again.
Two.
Will it be for the last time?
Three.
There's all sorts of crazy stuff under the ring, and all of it can inflict.
Oh my, get the medics down here.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
And now he gets a bit of a reprieve as the official once more begins to count.
Man, he's got to dig down deep here if he hopes to make it back to his feet in time.
Back into the ring now.
Telegraphed in. Henry capitalizes.
Ton of bricks.
And he gets back in the ring. And he gets back in.
Wow.
Uh-oh, look at this.
Ow!
Trying to put him away.
Oh, you do not get out. It's gut check time. This has been so exhausting.
Three.
Playing mind games.
Oh. Yeah, a little intimidation there.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
Seven.
Woo, a little showboating going on here.
Nine.
Playing mind games.
Yeah.
The referee's calling for the bell.